Okay.
So it is cloudy as can be. And I go and I look and see if Gabriel's hanging out, which is usually a, you know, slightly auspicious sign. Gabriel's hanging out around me. And there is a star. There you go. Shit. That's really weird. What's my focus on? Focus is on auto. Oh, that's a problem. Much better. Wow, that's better. I can see him with my eye. Need a tripod. Alright. Yes, that's me moving. That's not the star moving. Now I'm gonna hold still. No, better yet, I'm gonna look at it with my eyes, and I'm gonna move my head to the left, right now. And to the right. Back in the center there, Hoss. Now I kind of bob my head around. Camera hasn't moved. And it's supposed to move that quick from, quote, Earth's rotation. Wow, I can visibly see him moving up towards the wood I got right there in the background. I still haven't moved the camera. Tripod's fairly stable. Now I'm going to move it to get him back in the center. Holy crap. I moved him down a little bit more. It's like, oh, look, he's already moving right up in there. Cloudy outside. There's a, let's see. I'm screwing my tripod and stuff. There's no other stars in the sky. See? I usually get some good ones. I'm just gonna zoom in on a blank space if I can get them. holding no camera. We should be able to get one all the way zoomed in somewhere. Past the wood. And nope. This guy's the only one out there. And I can see clouds behind him, okay? I can see clouds behind him. I don't know if they're showing up on camera. Is he? There we go. All right, I'm gonna tighten up my guys now. Put the hand down so I tighten them up. That should be very good. Now he's gone. Okay, let's see him. Still me moving it. Trying to get him in the center. Yeah, it's not working. Having better luck moving with the legs because my is all that crap swimming around out there? I mean, interdimensional reality is one thing, but look at all the dark, long things swimming through that sky. New Orleans is in that general direction. I can't see him with my eyes, so I'm not bothered trying to get him with the camera. Still don't see any stars anywhere else. I get the feeling the moon might be a bit visible back here, though. Let me zoom out. the absolute grayness of the skyline. Filming earlier, it was in that direction. You can see it's overcast. Although I've never had trouble getting orbs to show up in tops of trees. So this could be fun. I like all that radiation that shows up on camera, because I can see that normally. And I ask other people, can you see that shit? They say no. And I can see it on the fucking camera. Ooh, there's some really cool stuff up in there. Like, you know, you see the dark things moving around. If that's just, you know, glitches or whatever, how come I can see it with my eyes? Maybe there's glitches in my eye matrix. No. It's a really weird feeling, right? Still no sign of Gabriel. I guess that's all we got time for. Except for maybe a nice look at this Integra. Thanks everybody, like and subscribe. Peace.